One October, a 6-year-old girl was placing pumpkins on the stairs to her front door. She noticed a little boy using a wheelchair and asked her parents, "How does that boy trick-or-treat because of the stairs?" And her parents said, "We don't know, but we're going to figure it out." That was my house and my parents. Now, 200,000 homes already treat accessibly with us, and any home can join us this Halloween.